Hello, welcome to netvn channel. You have a broken screen Android phone, you can turn it into an IP camera and access it from anywhere. Currently I have a Samsung Android phone with a broken screen. To make it an IP camera I install baby cam app for it. This app is made for parents to monitor their young children from afar, but you can use it to turn a phone into a security camera. It not only captures video, but also records sounds or plays music for children. After installing the baby cam app, you open it up. It will ask to access camera and microphone of Android phone. And this is the address for you to remotely access the camera of your Android phone. But it is only accessible within your local network. In the next part of the video I will show you how to access your Android phone's camera over the internet. On a Windows 11 PC I open any web browser and access the camera of the target phone using IP address and port 8080. So from my Windows computer I can access the camera of my Android phone. With BabyCam you can turn on the flash, listen to the sound, switch the camera remotely of your Android phone. Also you can take a photo or save a video if you want. As mentioned, I want to access my Android phone via internet, so I use a VPN service called TilScale. You just need to sign up for a free account to create a virtual private network with TilScale. I created a new TilScale account with my Gmail account. Then I downloaded the VPN client and installed it on my Windows 11 computer. The TilScale client helps Windows 11 computers connect to a virtual private network. Windows 11 computers join a virtual private network with a Gmail account. So the Windows computer has successfully joined the VPN network. Back to the broken screen Android phone. You set up this phone to join the VPN network by installing the TilScale application. While waiting for the app to install, you can check out the t-shirt designs below the video and choose one for yourself. Or click like and subscribe to the channel. After I finished installing the TilScale app, I logged in using the same account on my Windows computer. So both Android phone and Windows computer share the same virtual private network. And this is the IP address of the Android phone, so I have completed the virtual private network setup. Now I open baby cam app on my Android phone. You will see two IP addresses appear on the BabyCam application and you can access it from within the local network or access over the internet using a virtual private network. And here is the IP address and port you use for remote access using VPN. You can use port 8080 or 6060. Back on my Windows computer I copied and pasted the Android phone's IP address assigned by the VPN network to access the IP camera over the internet. With TilScale virtual private network you can access two Android phone over internet. And here is the result, I turned my broken screen Android phone into IP camera and access from anywhere. You can also access this camera IP from another phone. Here I add an iPhone to this virtual private network for remote access to IP camera. This iPhone has TilScale application installed and has joined the same virtual private network as the Android IP camera. From my iPhone I access the camera IP using TilScale virtual private network IP address. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.